This is Teni Makanaki, and you're watching Invade My Privacy. No, no, I don't know what that means. I don't. What was that? No. No. I don't. Hey, God. What kind of vitamin is this one? Honey. I don't know. I was in my bad one. You know, I don't even know what that is. Yes. Like a year now. I don't have, it's not that kind of relationship. It's not a relationship I'm talking about. It's my relationship with Jesus Christ. That's what it's about in a relationship. Like, yes, I'm in a relationship with Jesus Christ. So that's the kind of relationship I have. Hey, hello. First, what?
Funke!
No, I don't have, I feel like, I don't, who brought me to this interview today? Oh my God. I don't think, say, I don't have any very sex position. No, I'm down by you. Huh? Matty, bell. 31st of this crossover. Although I normally watch that vision on the internet. To my mom, I thought I told me check something. I don't believe in that one. I believe in love our space bank account site. Gluten. Like I should just be eating different kind of food. Oh, this one, even if you don't show this one, you messing in public. You just leave more like this. You don't look left, look right. You two now be joining them to the rest. You will be the first one to say, next. But yeah, that's like it. I think that one is my number one guilty pleasure. Ask my about me. And this song by Maroon 5, Girls Like You. Girls like you, baby, like me.
Need a sundown when I come through. I need a girl like you, yeah, yeah. Girls like you, love fun and yeah. Me do what I want when I come.
I always pray. Father, help me. Jesus, help me. Jesus, help me. There's no beef. Would you of me if I run away, baby, stay if you wanna go again. I will love you. Mama don't tire. See, okay, you'll do what you're going to do for me. Just do dun, dun, dun. That's all.
Dun, dun, dun.
Dun, 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 dun. Oh. So baby love me, yeah. I keep going. wanted to punish you, I'll just continue. You just continue. But so yeah, that's my freestyle.
Thank you.
And I actually had fun doing this interview.
Oh, thank you so much. Thank you for coming.
Thank you for having me.